Hi everyone, I'm Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to look at our DIY project. This is the Diffuser kit. This is a new product of ours. We're going to show you all the pieces that the kit comes with, and then we're going to show you how to assemble it step by step. So this is the back piece, and you know it has, you can see that it has all the dados in it for each piece that's going to go on. So this is the back piece, and you want to check your kit when you get it to make sure that this is included. Okay, here are the top and bottom pieces, and you can see the dados for the diffuser slats in those pieces also. So make sure you have the back piece like we just discussed, and then the top and the bottom piece as you see here. All right, here we have the five center slats that are going into the back and the top and the bottom, which we just looked at. So you want to make sure that your kit has the five or vertical slats to go in it. All right, in this we have our four horizontal slats that are going to be of different depths, and then they're supporting blocks underneath. So you should have four of these pieces, and then you should have 12 of the supporting blocks. So make sure your kit includes all of these pieces, and then the next step will be to assemble, which we'll show you shortly. All right, now here we have our back piece, and Carl's installing the vertical dividers into the dados that the back piece has. As you can see, there's five, so he's inserting those into those step by step. Real easy to do. Of course, you'd have your glue in there, and that would hold it. And then we have one more here. Okay, good. So you can see all five dividers now in the inserted into the back piece, and we'll have to let those dry for a while. All right, here we go with the top and the bottom piece. Carl's going to start with the top, and he's going to put that on next. And it's all dadoed out, so it's real easy to do. All you have to do is slide it on like he's doing. See how nice that fits together? So this is an easy, easy build. No screws, just a little bit of glue and a little bit of patience. Okay, good. All right, now Carl's going to put the side pieces on now, and you can see he's got those cut perfectly, so they fit right on there. So how easy is that? Okay. Side pieces on the other side. Obviously, we'll glue them, but we're giving you an idea of how to assemble it so you know what to do here. Okay, good. So we have now the bottom, the back piece with the dado, with the vertical slots in it, and all the borders, the two sides and the two tops. Okay, and you can see here that we've put the clamp on the end to hold everything together. Now Carl's going to go ahead and insert the horizontal pieces. These are our weld dividers. These are the different depths which give us our different frequencies of diffusion. All right, remember our blocks to raise up the horizontal weld divider. So Carl's going to go ahead and insert those in the proper position. And these are going to hold our actual weld dividers. So you just simply insert them. Obviously, you would glue them. But we're doing a dry fit today so you can get a handle on it. So our first weld depth is at the 1-inch mark. So Carl has inserted those blocks. Now he's going to insert the smaller ones in the middle. And these are already preset, so you don't have to do any measuring. Just get them in there and insert them in there. We've already measured, done all the work for you, so all you have to do is get them in the right spot. And then Carl will now insert the actual weld dividers, and there's four of those. I'm sorry, six of those. No, four, because we have two open, that's right. It's all right, take your time. All And there you go. There's your diffuser with based on prime number 7, and all the parts fit nicely together. Obviously, you know, we need to glue them and hold it, but this gives you an idea how easy the kit is to assemble. Everything is pre-cut, everything is pre-measured, and all you have to do is assemble it using this quick and easy process. Thank you.